Hey guys!
Hello!
Welcome to the vlog!
Woo woo!
Oh god!
Okay, hey guys, so before this video gets started, I just wanted to say that throughout today, throughout all the meetings and rehearsals that were going on, I asked people how they thought that this word here was pronounced, because it's a word that's used in one of our shows, and I just think it's like fun and just like a little game for everyone to play. So when I ask people how they think this word is pronounced, it's this word, and that's what's going on. And you'll find out how it's pronounced later in the video. So thank you. Enjoy the rest of the video.
Actually, Lily and Jackson, this is a game for both of you, okay? So I have a word.
Wait, I'm filling out my COVID health form.
Staying safe and filling out our health forms. So I have a word, and I want you guys to tell me how you think that this word is pronounced.
Okay.
So this is the word.
Walk and knock and chili. Let's flip it again.
Okay, that was a good try. Oh, sorry.
Flock and knock.
Don't put an accent on it.
Okay, thanks, guys.
Remember that you're my boyfriend and that you're taking me out tonight, right?
Oh! Yeah! Now I remember. We're dating.
So, I have a word. And I just want to know how you guys think that this word would be pronounced.
floss and inhalification.
Okay, close.
Floss and inhalification.
Okay, so ignoring everything that's going on behind us, how do you think you pronounce this word? The confidence, I like it.
You guys?
We're good.
Yeah.
Set the stage, Kennedy.
Okay, so this scene happens right after we are on a mission, and this idiot...
I'm not an idiot.
It's an idiot. Calls me and says, I need you to come save me. The kids have trapped me and tied me to a chair.
They put me in a chair.
They put him in a chair.
Say to my face,
I dare you.
You always mess things up.
It's true. You have nothing to say.
Please, you know it's true.
Fine. Well, you can be in charge, but only if I get to be the one to go inside the house. So.
First, say hey.
Hey.
And then I have a little question for you.
Yeah?
So how do you think this word would be pronounced?
Should we convene? Or?
If you want, if you feel like you need to. You need a little help.
Cheney. I'm thinking Cheney.
Cheney, yeah. Cheney.
Do we get a country of origin? I was misspelling these. I got six.
Latin.
Latin? Okay.
Latin. Oh, so it's like.
Kinao, Chini,
Hilly.
Hilly, Pilification.
Yeah. I agree with that.
Kinao, Chini, Hilly, Pilification.
That sounds right. I agree with my sets.
Also, stage manager?
Stage manager.
In the last.
Wait, Hannah doesn't change her clothes. Wait,
I'm the main character.
Wait, yeah,
you're the main character.
Anna is the main character.
Anna is the main character. I mean, Abby's the main character.
Yeah, look at her.
She got these on Friday.
We'll be seeing a lot more of this in the next coming minutes. Don't you worry.
On Friday, we were going to see her on my arm. Like, look at her. Go.
Thank you. Okay, who are you guys? What's happening?
I'm Darius.
It's two. Three.
We're trying to figure something
out. Ooh, okay, Android. Yes, very fun. What about you, Ella?
I'm a stupid girlfriend that also nobody likes, except nobody likes me. We don't like
Rip. Gotcha.
Yeah.
I really, I love, is this your coat?
Yeah.
I love it.
This is all yours except for the turtleneck, right?
I think it would be fine.
It's very fun. I'm really liking the Android.
I know, it's really, it's the old Grease costume.
Oh, like Beauty School Dropout?
Yeah, this is from the Beauty School Dropout belt. Exactly.
That's very fun.
It says Grease on the belt, yeah.
Oh, wait. Okay, drama, kind of, what's it called?
I was never informed.
Like, pass. It's the word.
Can you, like, add some dance music in the back, you know?
Yes. Ooh, okay.
I like it.
We got Weston. How's it going, Weston?
Hogging right now. Mind if I join you in your excellent journey?
I would love for you to. Do you want to explain this section of the CPA and show us what's up?
What's up is the fly system.
Oh, that was really nice, Weston. Thank you.
I know somebody passed out here.
Hey, Weston, this box looks kind of cool. What's in here?
Oh, these are light switches. We love lights.
Yep, we got house lights.
Stage left, stage center, stage right.
It's very fun.
And only I can work these out of this entire group.
Are you saying only you can or only you know how to?
I am the only person supposed to work these.
Gotcha. Now we're going to show you all of the things that we have that the drama club is using to keep everyone safe. We have hand sanitizer.
Not one, not two, but three.
Three? How? And they're like, they're big boys too. They're 12 fluid ounces. So that's 36 fluid ounces of hand sanitizer. Then we have a temperature thing to make sure everyone is not has a fever when they come to rehearsal. We have
four, baby.
Oh, we have four. We have 48 ounces of hand sanitizer. We have these wipes that we use to wipe down everything we touch. And we have more sanitizing wipes. And overall, the drama club is staying good and safe.
I love you.
Where did you hide, Abby? Oh my. Wait, guys, look at this. What did I do?
You inverted the colors, I think.
How did I do that?
I don't know.
Wait.
It's a lot of drama.
Well, that's kind of whack.
It's like.
All day today, I have been asking people to how they think that this word has been pronounced. So let everyone know, how is it actually pronounced?
What word? Oh, this word?
Yes, this word.
I've been asking that all day.
I have. I've been asking everyone. Everyone wants to know. They're dying right now.
It's pronounced flossinosa nihilopilification.
Woo! On the count of three. One, two, three. Flossinosa.
Vacation.
Yes!